Good morning, my loves, and welcome to another vlog. So I am deciding that I'm going to daily vlog today. I'm gonna at least try and see how much footage I can get, but I'm sure that I can manage to fill it up. I always end up talking way too much anyway. But today is Thursday the 14th of December, and as I said, you guys will probably be seeing this sometime next week. I'm not sure when, but I'm trying to get all of my vlogs up and uploaded so that they can, you know, go up at a reasonable time. Otherwise they're gonna go up like 2 weeks, 3 weeks late, and you guys aren't even gonna care about like what I'm doing anyway. So yeah, I'm just trying to get them up ASAP for you guys. But it is 7:20 a.m. and I woke up probably an hour ago, and I don't know, I'm really wanting to like smash out this YouTube work that I've got to get done, and I'm loving it at the moment. You know, I'm having such a good time. So yeah, that's that. I'll tell you guys what I'm getting up to today, because today should be a good day. Basically in about 40 minutes I'm gonna start getting ready to go out, and I'm gonna go meet up with my friend T. You guys probably will remember her if you guys have been on my channel for a little while. I went to uni with her last semester, so yeah, her name's Tara, and I'm going to go and see her, which is super duper exciting. I can't wait. I haven't seen her in a long time. Oh, like over a month, I think. Yeah, a really long time. So yeah, I'm gonna go do that, and we're gonna go for a nice big walk around Brisbane, and yeah, we might get something to eat or something like that, and then I'm gonna come home. And I have some YouTube stuff that I want to get done. I've got a lot of planning. I don't know if I'm gonna film today. Maybe if I'm in the right mood, I might film some videos, because I do have quite a lot of things that I want to get filmed and stuff. So yeah, I don't know how the rest of the day will go. Maybe doing a bit of that. We will see what I get up to. But yeah, just YouTube stuff for the rest of the day. Other than that, but still very exciting. I'm very keen. So yeah, that's my day today. I am gonna go and keep doing these thumbnails, and then once I'm finished, I'm gonna start getting ready, and I'll talk to you guys before I head off.
Look how beautiful it is today. It's a beautiful day. More bird poo in my car. That's lovely. That's just what we want. My car is honestly disgusting. Like, I need to sort that out.
I need like a mount for my car so I can put my camera up here, because whoa, I feel like that would be a good angle. Okay, so whoa, sort myself out. I need to get sunscreen. I just had to run inside and pop on some sunscreen, because ever since I got burnt, I've been very paranoid about not getting burnt and all of that stuff. I just don't want to risk it, so I popped on some sunscreen. Put on sunscreen, kids. If you're going outside in the sun today, put on some sunscreen. So I'm gonna pop on some tunes, go for a drive, and I'm gonna go hang out with Tara. I'm not sure how much footage I'm gonna get with her. I don't really like, you know, vlogging when I'm spending time with my friends, especially if I haven't seen them for a while. But I'll see what I can do. We'll see what happens. But yeah, I'm gonna go, and I'll talk to you guys all very, very soon. How good tea's look. It has flowers in it. So cute.
Oh my god, yours look. I should have got that. It looks incredible.
It actually smells really good. You can smell the duck up.
Oh my god. I thought it was gonna be like some messy, like,
I know,
like, fritter things, but I know. They look incredible. I'm so getting that.
Everyone, so I just got home from seeing tea, and we went and did a bit of a shop, and yeah, just went through like Queen Street, which is like the main shopping strip in Brisbane, but I didn't get anything. I just, yeah, went for a walk with her. Is Mama home? My mum was out at lunch, and I'm so sad because I miss my mum. Yeah, I'm not gonna be doing anything too fancy today. I'm just thinking of grabbing something light-ish to eat. I might even make a smoothie, actually. And yeah, that's the plan for today. And then I've just got some YouTube stuff to do a little bit later, which is fun. Just so like grateful for lovely people. And I don't think that I talk about this enough, but good people are so freaking hard to find. Like, just all rounder good people who, you know, don't want to hurt you, only want the best for you. And yeah, people like Tara, and I have like a lot of friends like that, but just if you have friends like that, keep them very, very close. And if you don't have that, then that's what you deserve. I've learned that whatever you radiate is what you attract. So if you're gonna be a sad, bitchy person all the time, then you're gonna attract sad, bitchy people. I think quality friendships are a lot more valuable than quantity friendships. I don't know, today just got me thinking about life and people, and right now I'm just sort of, you know, focusing on myself and focusing on having just good quality people around me, and, you know, having my friends around me and my family, and that's all I really need. Like, I'm happy, you know, I'm doing me, I'm doing whatever I want, and, you know, I'm being the best version of myself, and I love it. Anyway, I'm really hungry, I need to eat and stop talking and rambling. But yeah, that's it, nothing too special. I'm not sure what else I'm gonna show you guys today, because I sort of had breakfast out. It's rolled over to lunch. I guess I'll show you guys my smoothie combo for today. I didn't bring my tripod down, so I can't show you me making it, but I'll show you guys what I have. So the smoothie that I made, I felt like mango. So I made a mango, banana, and coconut smoothie, which is delicious. I need to share with you guys the recipe. I'll show you guys how I make it, but it's literally just frozen mango, lots of ice, half a banana, and then half of a coconut block, which I get at my health food store where you get the acai from, and then it's just like creamy coconut or something like that. Yeah, and I just put that in there with some coconut water. It's so summery and refreshing. If you like mango smoothies, you're gonna love this. It's so good. This is future Georgia talking. The next clip that you guys see after this is gonna be me like 2 hours ago, 3 hours ago, saying, oh, I'm gonna end the vlog. But all night I had a bit of a change of plans. I ended up cleaning out like my cupboard, and I've been meaning to do that for the longest time, and I don't know, it's just one of those things that I put off. Sorry about my skin, I've just put coconut oil all over my face because I'm about to go to bed, but I'm literally exhausted. I worked so hard on this cupboard, and I thought that I would show you guys what it looks like now. That's basically it. So I've got a built-in cupboard in my room, so this is just what it looks like. So this is a really quick overview. I've just got like my scarves, clutches, and then heels, flats, like boots, and sneakers and stuff. Big bags down there. I haven't really gone through these drawers. I still need to do these drawers and those drawers. But then I just went through all of my clothes here and just made sure that the stuff that's in here I am gonna wear, or, you know, it's current stuff. I throw out the stuff that I haven't worn for 2 years. And yeah, and then I've just got some stuff up there. And then I'll bring you guys to the other side. And this is the other side of my cupboard. So yeah, that's basically it. I've just been doing that all night, and I'm absolutely buggered. I'm so keen to go to bed because I gotta get up pretty early in the morning. Let me know if you guys want to see a wardrobe tour, a cupboard tour. I don't know if you guys would be interested in that, but let me know, because I will do that if you want me to, because there's a lot of stuff in there. It's not really organized exactly how I'd like it. Like, I'd like to have the same colored hangers and everything, but I just don't really have the money to do that. So yeah, one day I'll have, you know, everything perfectly the way I like it, but for now, that's my cupboard. Hello everyone. So I am just about to start cleaning up my room. It is so messy. Just before I finished, I was gonna say Snapchatting, FaceTiming my friend T, who I was just with today. And yeah, we're going out on Sunday for a Sunday sesh. So I was trying to find an outfit with her, and it's such a big task. Can I just say, like, going out isn't just like, oh yeah, let's go out. It's legit a mission and a half to find an outfit. I've got two outfits, not sure which one I'm gonna wear, but I'm gonna go and pop them away, pop them in the room next door, just so that I've got them like laid out and everything, and I just feel a little bit more organized. But yeah, I'm gonna tidy up my room now because I have clothes everywhere, and I'm gonna pack my bag for tomorrow as well, because tomorrow I'm going to the beach with my friend Michaela, which is my other friend from uni. And yeah, I thought I was gonna end up adding the 2 days into a vlog together, but I've got enough footage from today, so this will be by itself. But I have so many things to sort out, and I feel a little bit like flustered almost. So, oops, almost broke something. So tomorrow I'm going to the beach all day, and then when I get home I have to quickly get ready because we have like a Christmas dinner with half of our family. My family's actually going away for Christmas this year. We're going away with my dad's family, but we're gonna have Christmas here tomorrow with my mum's family. So that should be really nice, just a nice little Christmas celebration. And then if I vlog the weekend, I'm gonna probably vlog Saturday and Sunday, because Sunday most of it's gonna be, you know, at T's house, getting ready, and actually going out. So it's more of a daytime thing, so that'll take up most of my day. Anyway, I've got that, and Saturday night also, I'm going to Kira's like dance concert. It's the dance school that I used to dance at, but I don't dance there anymore. And so I'm going along to go and watch her, which is awesome. I'm super excited for that. I think that's all that I really have planned for now. I don't really know what's happening next week, but next week is the week before Christmas and I'm so excited. But anyway, I'm getting ahead of myself. I just need to stop procrastinating and actually do some work. I can't find my tripod, so I can't like set you guys up. Yeah, that's okay. I think we've gotten enough footage from today. I look so messy. But yeah, I'm gonna tidy my room, and that's about it tonight. Maybe a bit of a vlog as well. We will see what happens. I just thought I would sign off for this daily vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give it a big thumbs up if you did. I really do like daily vlogging with you guys. So yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying it, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the next few vlogs, because it's going to be very eventful. I'm going to go, and I will talk to you guys all tomorrow. Bye guys! We're taking off.